is devastating. I was just talking to the homeowner. Her mom is in the hospital. They're transferring her because she's got a broken pelvis. They lost everything. And they don't have insurance, but thank God nobody got killed. This tornado came through. It just devastated people. They lost their car. They just flipped it right over on its top.
Candy, okay?